particular story. Come on. The other day I was going home to see my mama and where I's grown. I need to feel the dirt up under my bones, back where it's civilized. Then at a little bar around there, some guy pulls up a damn chair. He says, "Hell boy, you ain't from around here." I says, "Well, you don't know, 'cause I know there's a country life, a cornbread and a pecan pies, a hauling hay when it was done by hand, and where you were it still makes the man. Just 'cause you moved to live in Nashville, son, they try to tell me you know how it's all done, 'cause this is his unnatural homespun. I know the country life. Oh yeah, come on." Slow. She had those eyes, "Do you wanna go?" I said, "Oh, maybe, but I don't know. This beer's awfully cold." So then she put me on a little dance floor and wiggled around me like she wanted something more. I said, "Well, this is what I came home for. The Southern girls, they know." I said, "I know this is a country life, a icy cola and a big moon pie, and Georgia tractors and a breaking plow, and make a living with the sweat of your brow. Some ash whiskey and them football games, Midwestern girls that make your knees go lame, a sweet tea and how to make it right. I know the country life. Yes, I do. Come on." I said, "Now you remember Sammy Joe, a small farmer, he can make a go. They're knocking down all his fence rows, they tore his wooden barn down. And that old factory, I don't